Baadshaho is very high on DialogueBaazi and people are loving the dialogues in the film. So which has been your favorite dialogue while you were growing up of a film or you used to
use? While I grew up, I don't remember actually. There were so many dialogues in...
Any dialogue you frequently used while growing up?
Not really.
Nothing like that. So any favorite film
I wouldn't call favorite film, but there are so many of them that, you know, from Sholay to everything, which were like so entertaining that they left a mark.
Okay. Any of yours?
I'm a bloody romantic and I know that Notting Hill is one of my favorite films and there's this one line that she says, you know, I'm just a girl standing in front of a boy asking him to love her. And I just feel that's such a beautiful line. It's so simple, but it's beautiful. It's also a line in Runaway Bride that's beautiful. Have you seen Runaway Bride?
Yeah, but I don't remember that.
The bit where he's talking about the vows and he's like, you know, it's not like I promise to do this and I promise to do that. It's like, you know, I guarantee there'll be tough times. I guarantee there'll be hard times, but I also guarantee that I'll get through them with you. And that was beautiful. And I was like, oh, that's deep. I'm a bit of a romantic.
So your favorite dialogue from Baadshaho?
Ooh, you can't ask me that. There's way too many. And the best ones are yet to come. So when you watch the film, you'll know what I mean.
And yours?
There are a lot of lines like she's saying, but you know what I really like is "Wo ishq ki kya jo salamat chhod de." Yeah, I like that line a lot.
I love that one. Wo army thi aur
abhi to you were gonna say that. The
I just love that one. And apart from that, there is one more dialogue of yours which I frequently use. And that is from Singham when you that Murli Sharma you tell him that meri zarur se kam hai isliye mere zameer
mein. Mere zameer mein dam hai.
That's an amazing dialogue. This round is for dialogue bazi.
Oh boy.
So I'm going to ask you few dialogues and
I don't remember. You'll have to say the line. I'll repeat.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah. Okay. So you have to tell me who spoke this dialogue. Okay. It's they're very easy.
Yeah.
Chalo, let's try.
First is ek baar jo maine commitment kar di, uske baad tumhe khud ki bhi nahi sunta.
I think this is Salman. This is everybody.
You do you remember the film?
Dabang.
Wanted.
Haan, right. And that's a remake of my film actually, Pokhri.
Yeah.
Hame to apne ne luta, gehron mein kahan dam tha. Meri kashti thi rubi wahan jahan pani kam tha.
You want me to answer?
Is this from your film? Is this you
yeah,
say
this
it?
Is my life.
There we go.
It's from Dilwale.
Oh, okay.
And finally, hum to kab se apni jaan hatheli pe liye ghoom rahe hain, kam waqt koi leta hi nahi.
Ye mujhe yaad nahi, shayad mera hi dialogue hai.
It's from Dil Jale.
It's a good line.
Yeah. For you, thappar se dar nahi lagta, saab pyar se lagta hai.
Sanakshi said that in Dabang. Wow, I remember that. Is that correct, right?
Yeah, it's correct.
Very confidently I've said it, that too.
Babu Moshai, zindagi badi honi chahiye, lambi nahi.
Anand?
Yeah.
Well, no wonder. I wouldn't know this.
Aaj mere paas gaadi hai, bangla hai, paisa hai. Tumhare paas kya hai?
Oh, such a classic one. Mr. Bachchan.
Yeah. And he says, mere paas maa hai.
Yeah.
And last one, film is sirf teen cheezon se chalti hai.
Entertainment.
Miss Balan, of course.
Must be entertainment only. Aur main
entertainment hu. Dirty picture.
No, it's dirty picture. Milan Mitri.
Oh, dirty picture.
Vidya Balan.